Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to enable autocomplete or intellisense for C++ in Visual Studio 2019. So I'll be showing you three ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So the first way is pretty much simple, alright. You need to just come to a new line and you're pressing Ctrl plus space keys together. So Ctrl and space. So if I just press it, I'll be getting this particular thing. So here we'll be having entire keywords and the functions and the libraries available in C++. This is like a shortcut, and I think you can just search for something like, yeah, if you type F, all the particular keywords and functions and libraries starting with F will be displayed. So this is like a quick way, Control plus space. So this is the first method, and the second method is going to be, you need to go to the tools option over here, click on tools, and you'll be having an option called as options at the end. Click it, and in the options dialog box you'll be having an option called as text editor. So if environment is opened by default, collapse it and just open text editor, and you'll be having an option called as all languages. Okay, just expand it and click on all languages, and here you'll be having the auto list members. Just enable it, and in C and C++ as well, you need to just click that and check that it is also automatically enabled as well. And next thing is, you need to go to general as well. So just enable everything except this view, void space and open definition. So our main focus is to go to text editor and all languages, and you need to just enable this auto list members. So just enable that and click on OK. So this is going to be the second way or second method that you are going to do. And the third method is also going to be the exact same thing. Go to tools and options again, and this time instead of going to all languages, so you need to go to text editor again, you need to go to C and C++, and in the C and C++ you will be having an advanced option. Click it, and here you can see, just scroll down. So here you will be having intellisense, and you need to just go and give auto quick info, that should be true, and disable intellisense should be false. So if you like click on it, you'll be getting a drop down list with true and false. Just select false. Okay, so we are going to disable. So if you want to disable intellisense, it needs to be true, but we want intellisense, we want autocomplete, so this should be false. If you just scroll down, you will be also having some more options like intellisense and browsing for non-project, and here also you will be having enable template intellisense, that should be true. So be careful, these three things you need to just like assign. This for disable you need to set false, auto quick to true, and here you will be having the below one, enable template intellisense, that should be true. So just some of these options. So after doing that, just click on OK, and that's it. I guess these are the pretty much the three ways that I did, and it works for me now. So here you can see, if I type hash, I'll be getting these many autocomplete values, and if I just type include, and if I go to something, so here you can see I'm getting all the header files automatically recommended to me if I just type the first alphabet. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, CRUD using Node.js, MySQL and Node.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.